What is the pH of a 0.34 molar solution of the strong acid hydroiodic acid? Well, it's a strong acid, so it completely dissociates to these two ions here. So this will be 0.34 moles, and so will the iodine, but we don't care too much about that here. So we have to find the pH using this, and it's the minus log base 10 of the concentration of the hydronium ion, which is 0.34. We carry out the math, and we get 0.47, which is a very strong acid.